Good morning to everyone. My name is Juan Elisea. I am 20 years old and I have been blind since I can remember. The object in which I chose to present are what I have on my face without my glasses. A little background knowledge before I start my presentation. I got my first pair of glasses in the third grade, but I never wanted to wear them just because as a little kid I was always running around, so they would always fall off my face. It wasn't fun to wear them. My vision got so bad that I couldn't even like see in the front row, so I had no choice but to wear them. A metaphor of the truth with my glasses are, beauty is in the eye of the beholder. So by that I mean, no idea is wrong. I'm an open-minded person. I enjoy listening to both sides of the story before I make my personal judgment. I don't like to take people's word, I like to experience it myself. Instead of problems, I see solutions. I am the type of person who thinks positive. I cannot control what happens around me. I can just control how I react. And that's what I've learned throughout my life. And that leads to my next slide. My experiences led me to clear visions. So throughout my life, I've gone through different obstacles in which I had to overcome. But looking back at them makes me understand more of life and the person that I want to be. In conclusion, I enjoy positive vibes.